determination of relevance of academic programs is currently the mandate of the NCTE. What does the NCTE do? They would normally ask that the institution that is applying justify why they believe a new program is relevant and to indicate what makes that program unique from other programs. It is not clear, actually, what forms the basis of what the NCTE considers relevant, whether there is a strategic data from the Ministry of Employment and Labor Relations or from the National Development Planning Commission or the Ministry of Education. I am not sure. But one thing that I'm sure of is that within the limits of my work in the field, I'm yet to come across any labor market data repository for planning market responsive and strategic academic programs in Ghana. So how then does the NCTE assess relevance of academic programs? For example, how many doctors, nurses, lawyers, managers, accountants, architects, engineers do we need in Ghana in the next 5 years? Do we know? Maybe someone would have to show me. Whether the doctors stay or they don't stay is another issue. And here NDPC and the NCTE should be in the position to provide information on demand and supply of higher education graduates in Ghana. And they should be able to do this on a consistent and reliable basis. For example, in UPSA, in the last 5 to 6 years, we have collected our own labor market data. The university analyzes this demand for qualification and skills from newspaper advertisements and online sources. And this, I believe, can be replicated, improved, and scaled up at the national level. It is true that a few of the professions, like medicine or doctors, etc., are not advertised in the newspapers. But I believe that still such a process can provide information on trends in qualification and skills required. Another issue with the relevance checks by NCTE is the fact that it is limited to public institutions, leaving the private institutions to figure out what is relevant by themselves. Furthermore, there seems to be an inherent duplication of relevance checks, as the NAB's process of asking institutions to establish the philosophy of programs during program accreditation in itself builds in some relevance checks. Consequently, the relevance checks of academic programs are duplicated, and it appears that the latter, which is the NAB, seem to provide better value in this respect than the NCTE. It might be prudent, in my opinion, to have the NAB add the issue of relevance checks to its mandate to remove the duplication and enhance effectiveness. Brother Chancellor, another issue with the NCTE when it comes to relevance checks is the fact that because of the enormity of the tasks and responsibilities placed on it, applications sometimes take close to 2 years before feedback is provided on relevance determination. Some institutions have to wait for the verdict for so long before they move on, and this can be particularly frustrating.